Hello, everybody. All right, I got a bit of a situation here that I think everybody needs to be aware of. And thank you ahead of time for taking the time to listen to me about this. This has to do with your car. This has to do with where you take your car. I don't know if Bell Tire is nationwide, but I do know that they're here in Northwest Ohio. A few months ago, I replaced the front brakes on my wife's truck. So, that being said, I'm going to just go back even further for a second. I'm the type of person that I can rebuild an old 74 Nova from the ground up. So I do know what I'm doing with some stuff on a car. These new cars, there's only certain things that I do. Anyhow, this concerns the front end. And when I replaced the brakes, the front brakes on the truck, I did an inspection of everything else down there. You always do when you replace something, fix the brakes, whatever. You're always looking to make sure there's not something else that you need to do that day. The ball joints, as concerns the ball joints, they were just fine. There was nothing wrong with them. There was no wobbling. You couldn't shake the wheel and make it move and or go up and down or anything like that. Everything was all good, but the bearings were starting to go out. All right, so the bearings started to go out. They're getting really bad about a week ago. So, and instead of the wife waking me up, she goes ahead and she takes the truck over to Bell Tire instead of asking me where, you know, waking me up and saying, where should we take this? Because it needs to be done and I want it done this weekend. She goes ahead, she takes it to Bell Tire. Well, it's her truck. She does what the hell she wants to do. They charged her $1,900 to replace the front bearings on both sides, to replace the ball joints on both sides. And there was the drivetrain on the passenger side was going bad, and they replaced that. At the same time, after this was done, she brought it home the next weekend comes, and it has been decided that I am going to replace the power steering unit. So I do this. I go over to my buddy's house and he helps me replace the power steering unit, and we look to see where there's an oil leak problem. So we look to find that, decide that it needs to go up on a lift and that needs to figure out blah blah blah, but to get this oil leak problem fixed, it needs to go up on the lift. So I take it over to or the wife takes the truck over to my buddy's work, and they put it on the lift. And after they put it up on the lift, the mechanic there shows my buddy that there is no grease. They didn't put grease inside the ball joints. The nuts that are on the ball joints to keep everything nice and tight so it doesn't come apart were finger tight. All right, this could have rattled apart and it could have come apart at 70 miles an hour, and there could be more than just one person dead, but they would have, you know, my wife could have died over this. Now, go back and remember, there was nothing wrong with these ball joints. And I was all upset when they said they replaced these ball joints at Bell Tire. There was nothing. I knew there was nothing wrong with it, but I started doubting it because maybe they saw something I didn't. But the shabby work that this other place of business found confirmed to me that there's something fishy going on here. Because it's a woman coming into a place of business, they think that they can screw her. They think they can take advantage of her and make her spend $2,000 on something that, for one, should not have cost $2,000. It should have cost maybe $1,200. So they replaced these ball joints. They did a lousy job on it. This has been verified by this other place of business. There's not much more I can really say about it because people want to get on. They don't want to listen to my video for too long. So my whole point is, know what's good and bad on your vehicle prior to taking it in to Bell Tire. Know what's good, so that specifically give them orders when you go in to have things done. Don't let them just go ahead and do something else. Be very wary of Bell Tire because they're out to screw you. And I keep mentioning Bell Tire over and over because they screwed my wife. They screwed her. There was nothing wrong with it. They screwed her. So the problem has been fixed, and the oil leak and all that kind of stuff, that's going to be fixed here today, and all this other kind of happy stuff. But Bell Tire is not an honorable place of business. And find some place that is an honorable place of business and take your business there, because Bell Tire sucks. Anyway, thanks for taking the time to listen to me rant, and be well, everybody. Be safe and stay warm.